Yo, what's up, YouTube? So, we're back with Skyward Sword. That Nintendo Direct a couple days ago, that was awesome. Let's talk about that. That was a really good Nintendo Direct. So, turns out I need to think. Yeah, I need to complete the Silent Realm. And I'll remember where that is in the game. Oh, L button. Unless there's some other way to get across. Don't know what that does. What happens if I go this way? No, I don't know that I can get back up if I go that way. Okay. Well, I need to figure out when to enter. This is the ancient cistern. Cistern early. They're talking about that door. Kind of hoping for like a speed run walkthrough. Oh, I don't care about that. I'm just trying to get in the place. Let's see what swimming controls we have. Not much right now. See, I definitely need the scale. Question is, how long does it take for me to get that? Okay, give me a sec while I look up walkthroughs. Right, I remember I need the harp first, because I've looked it up. I need the silent to get into the Silent Realm. Let me just push that down. Awesome. I've accessed an area early. That's awesome. But I need to get to the Silent Realm to get the dragon scale that I need to swim in the ancient cistern, and I also need that to get into the ancient cistern. So, I guess I just play along with this for now. That's always awesome. Awesome. Yeah, that's a really easy skip. It's just there's not much I can do with it. Also don't remember the other glitch I had learned. take that. Oh, come on. Ugh. Yeah, once I get that dragon scale, I can just skip to that dungeon. Yep. No. Awesome. We're not. Oh. I do have to put them in a jar. Okay. That makes. Also, Tears of the Kingdom looks awesome. Just want to say that. Dang. Hero mode's no joke, I guess. Ugh, sets me all the way back here. That's annoying. Yeah, I was kind of hoping I could just like skip like the first three dungeons. And just see what kind of challenges we run into. Having skipped those first two, or those first three, rather. Just want to see how that goes. Yeah, we'll skip as much as we can. Oh boy. Also, I want to get the Metroid Prime remastered. Looks good. Thank you. Yeah, I don't have the slingshot. Don't think. I miss something. I feel like I might have. Oh, you know what? I probably gotta roll a new tree. Yeah. Yeah, that was the only real speedrunning glitch I know. Dookie all over me. Alright, there's one right there. Let's go get him. I don't know why I can't seem to get that fatal blow to work. But yeah, Tears of the Kingdom, that game looks awesome. And so does Xenoblade. Xenoblade DLC looks incredible. But yeah, Tears of the Kingdom looks awesome. A lot of new enemies. Looks like they're bringing Reed-Eds back, which is awesome. Oh, I messed it up. is. Okay, so he's probably down the hole. Cool. Yep, that's all of them. Awesome. Yeah, I imagine that glitch has some applications to speedrunning. Somewhere, in some way. But so Xenoblade, right? Alvis, he's back. He's back, and he's maybe the antagonist. I mean, they certainly made him out to be the antagonist. So yeah, that Nintendo Direct was pretty good, in my book. I didn't hear much about any farming simulators, so that was awesome. QQ. Yep, dungeon. Yep. They could have made him look backflip for that. You're kidding. Yep, slingshot. Awesome. First item. Yep, I know how slingshots work. Ooh, there's a piece of heart up there. I don't want to get that. Especially in hero mode. Let's see. How can I get that? Yeah, I think it's the silent realm that you get that, which is much later in the game, which is a shame because I wanted to skip the first three dungeons. Yeah. Zelda looks good. Xenoblade looks good. Metroid looks good. Metroid looks awesome. It looks wonderful, actually. Yep. Yep, it's him. It's the creepy one. It's the guy with the Sword of Origin, but it has... Pyra's Aegis Crossguard. Take that. Oh. Hold on, I know what I'm supposed to do here. Where's a chair? Let me take a seat. So, definitely playing Tears of the Kingdom when that comes out. Definitely playing the Xenoblade DLC when that comes out. Definitely gonna pick up Metroid at some. Definitely gonna pick up Metroid at some point. Because that game looks great. It actually just looks really good. Yep. Move along. But I'm definitely going to be playing Torna the Alvis Country when that comes out. Featuring GigaChad Rex and Old Man Shulk. Not really old, he's not really that old, but you know. Alright, there we go. Now let's do this the smart way. Like that. Yeah, got some good looking games coming up for the Switch. Oh wait, no, it's not that way. Idiot. Chair. And a save point. I'm glad I got that skip in. Play some Xenoblade later, honestly. Lotus cubes, I know what they do. I love the speed at which you can just mash through dialogue. Huge time loss. Alright, that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next one.